Good afternoon. My name is Marina Mead. I have lived on the Divide for over 36 years. I currently live in Kelsey. I have lived in Georgetown, Garden Valley, and Cool. I continue to live on the Divide because it is a beautiful place. It's historic. I love going to Georgetown, and when my time in Kelsey is over, I hope to go back to Georgetown because of the beauty of the area. The trees, the people, the community that we have is extraordinary. We have all sorts of groups coming up. We have a lot of tourism, and those people that come to the Divide for tourist attractions don't want to see a blight of the Dollar General that sells heartbreakingly cheap imported goods from China. They are not considered to be in heart with our goal of what we consider a large extended family on the Divide. So I just wanted to put my voice in today to let you know that I and my family are not happy to see a business like this, a corporate business like this, in the heart of our Georgetown. Thank you.